Subscribe for my channel Amol Ujagre and hit the bell icon for latest update. Hello friends, my name is Amol Ujagre and you are watching me on my YouTube channel. And today we will see how to find xpath in Chrome. So I have this Chrome browser opened in front of me and I will open certain page. So this is a login page. It contains username, password, login button and I forgot password. So simply do inspect element. You will get the source code over here, right? So just like any other browser, it has this arrow key. You can select any element, fine. So do a very simple thing, just simply press Ctrl F. If you are using Windows, Ctrl F, you will get this text box, and here you will be, and here you will see find by string, selector or xpath. So this is the text box wherein you will try different xpaths. For example, if I simply type /input, so you can see 2 of 4, so total 4 input tags are there over this form, right? So out of which, if say I want to select this text box, then type is equal to email, right? Here you can see 1 of 1, it means you should get 1 of 1 and the web element highlighted. It means that you have selected the correct xpath. Guys, you have already seen my xpath simplified video, and subsequently I have made those 2 more videos for you. It was because the latest version of Firefox was not supporting the Firebug and Firepath. So you have seen the solutions on these 2 videos. This is one more easier way to find xpath using Chrome. Here you don't need to install anything. Here you don't need to add any kind of plugin. You can directly simply find the xpath. I hope this tip might have helped you a lot. If you like this video, please don't forget to click like button. Please don't forget to share this video with your friends and colleagues. If you have still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. And yes, I do conduct Selenium trainings, classroom trainings at my place. If you are in Pune, you can call me on this number and get to know the schedule of Selenium training. If you are not in Pune or if you are not able to come to my place, then I am open for online classes as well. This is the link. It is also given in the description. You register yourself there. I'll then inform you the upcoming batch of Selenium and the other details. Thank you very much.